This is, oh my god. Five?
I demand you to grow. You must grow.
Doesn't mean I love you less. Keep it up and raise your edge. Exclamation mark, Ryan.
Nice, that's the best one so far. Guys, like, people don't understand, like, if you look at the events in life that matter, watching Terminator 2, second place, watching Predator, third place, watching Commandos, fourth place, Myrta. Please bet. Oh my god, guys. Please fucking have a seven! I mean, he would 3-bet pocket 7s, I think. I don't know exactly how we're gonna get to 7x, but... please just... I don't know, man. Just do it. Like... if we would have a single 7, we'd be shoving as well. Oh my god, 3750, talk about the fucking nuts. God damn, that's nice. That is nice, 300k. Easy peasy, oh my god, legendary top one. Or people that walk up to the thing and they don't have their boarding passes out. Oh wait, let me go in my bag and find it. Also, then we enter the plane. Then I'm gonna punch everybody in the nuts that is standing there in the middle of the seat getting their things in or taking stuff out of their bag instead of standing in front of the seat so everybody can pass and board. Alright? Then I'm gonna elbow everybody in the face that puts their elbows down or sit like this when they're not in the middle seat. Yeah? Afterwards, I will pull somebody's fucking hair who just rams his seat down before looking back. Yeah? Then we're gonna turn around and take a piss on the people behind us that get up using the seat in front of them like this. Like, you wanna be fucking rattled? I'll rattle your fucking face like this. Does it feel good? No. No, it doesn't feel good. Don't touch my fucking seat. Then when we get off the plane, I'm gonna look sideways and give an uppercut to the people. I don't mind a call with Jax here. $1,300 bounty. Just please don't have a monster. Come on! Yes! He's drawing fucking dead! That's a $1,300 bounty! Oh my fucking god.
Nice!
Oh my fucking god. $1,300 bounty. We have Ace King after. Guys, I don't know what the fuck's going on, but we got 900k now. Hi Lex, I enjoy your stream very much a lot and I learned a lot from you as well. I don't have problems with the F word, even the FU word. What the fuck, dude, are you 80? However, when every message ends with FU, don't you think it's a little too much? If there are any stories behind it, I'd like to know. Thanks and good luck. Fuck yourself, dude. You pussy.
Guys, I had Lex made me coffee one time. I was on the late night grind. He says, hey man, made some coffee. He was like grinding Dota or some shit. I went over, I poured myself this. This is a small cup. I don't know what it looks like to you guys. This is a tiny cup. Look how small it is. It's tiny. Okay? I had maybe like 4/6 of this full, you know? Let's say I had 70% of it full. So I had no coffee at all. And I had side effects for maybe 10 hours. My chest felt shit. I kept drinking water, trying to get it out of my system. Like I started getting dizzy. It's fucking toxic sludge the way Lex makes coffee, dude. And like, I think he drinks that shit all day when he's grinding. Like, no wonder he's just, no wonder he streams 15 hours a day. Crazy bastard.
Yeah, I feel like I'm playing really well today. I just like all the right spots. Yeah. Alright, that's fine. He can still call. Like, he's gonna call us with like a lot of ace-x hands. Okay, 5 whale in, tens. We had a jack, that's good. No. Alright, that's 1, 2, 3, 4 quadruple knockout! Boom, 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 boom! Get the fuck out. $52 immediately in the fucking bizank. That's fucking amazing. You say, oh well, yeah, but I did give you that street at the start. We can do a little scorpion dancing to this guy. Alright, I'm being laughed at. It's very uncool. I like this song. I'm a Terminator. And I needed to pay like the new 3 months of rent, and I was like, fuck. You know, I have to pay like 12k. And I was a little bit annoyed, and some people didn't pay me back. There was like a lot of things at once that went bad. So now, like, you know, whatever. We'll figure it out tomorrow. I'm just gonna play some video games right now, and this is like 1.5 years later. I just think, you know what? I'm gonna install StarCraft 2 again, see, you know, play some games, maybe grind some ladder today. And I just open up the game. As $23,000 falls out in 2 and 500 euro notes. It's so hard to describe the feeling. That was fucking crazy. That's like one of the favorite moments in my life, dude. Anyway, we're battling the fun player. That's also good.
Give it to me.
I lied.
Oh yeah, he punted it in for sure. Oh, we have 4 outs. That's more than we can hope for. Thank you.
What's the tongue?
I said king, and I got a king. It's a trick. It's a magic trick. Oh, aces! Oh. How? How does it know? Alright, let's see. Ah, no! One out! One out, king! Yes! Oh my god! We one outed him! We did it! Oh my fucking god! Oh! Oh my fucking god, guys, we one outed somebody. That is the most joyful poker thing we've done.
What will they give?
$10.
$10? Okay, that's not bad.
So I'm just gonna stand here, and Stula's gonna give me a backstoat.
See it?
Yeah.
1, 2.
Yeah. Oh my god, that's hilarious. Oh my god.
That's Frank. Holy shit.
Oh, thank you, Frank. Oh man. I mean, there's no way this is Queens vs. Jax, right? That would be so fucking bad. Alright. Maybe I'll feel like the biggest idiot ever, but whatever. Wait. That fall Kings against a fucking pump player, bitch! Now talk about my good run. This is the decisions. Oh god. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Damn, that's a good fold. Oh, do you ever fold kills?
HM kills is officially, oh my fucking god, it's officially.
Oh, holy shit, 3k fucking subs. God damn it, I can't fucking believe it. I can't fucking believe it. Oh my god, 3k subs, thank you all so much. Thank you for all the people gifting an insane amount of subs the last few days, especially. It's been crazy. Thank you, Chess Bay, for giving a sub to Chex and Chess Lexus. Look at the chat. 3,000 fucking subs. Alright, so when we made 500, I was fucking choking up. Holy shit.